Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel Beauty Beyond Lifestyle. I hope you all are doing good, and if you're new to my channel, it's me Tanushree. If you like the video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel and do hit the bell icon so that you get notification whenever I post a video. So today's video is all about a skincare review. Okay, yes, it is from the brand called Lakme. Yes, I think most of you have already guessed by seeing the title on the video. So yes, it is the Lakme 9-5 Vitamin C range. I have got all the three products. Okay, now I am trying this product since July 25th and I think it's almost 25 days, and I can give you the best review after trying all of these products. And I was continuously using these products, you know, so that I know what it is, whether you guys have to invest on this or not. It's a normal range or it's really good. That's why I had to try all of these. Okay, so let me quickly talk about the facial serum first. Now this is how the outer packaging looks like. It's normal cardboard packaging, okay, and this is the product. Okay, so this is how the vitamin C facial serum bottle looks like. It's a glass bottle packaging and comes with a dropper. It is sturdy enough. Okay, it is sturdy enough. And yes, the MRP of this product is 599 rupees. Okay, but you still get it at discounts on Nykaa. I think currently it's at 412 rupees or something. I'll be putting up the price right on the left side. Okay, so you can check it out. And yes, so now let me tell you, the formula of this serum is really very lightweight. When you apply the serum, it doesn't feel like you have applied any kind of serum on your face. It is not at all greasy, nor sticky. The formula is really nice. I really love the formula. But initially when I started using this, I didn't feel much difference after using this, like maybe 3-4 days, and I was like, okay, let me give it a try for a few more days and then see. So the basic point is you have to apply it continuously to see a drastic difference on your skin. Only then you'll be able to understand, or else it's of no use. I think applying it for 2-3 days, you will not understand anything. Okay, and better wise, you can use the whole range. Now it depends completely on you if you want to just purchase a serum or the day cream or the night cream. Anything is available individually also, or on a combo as well. Okay, so if you want to purchase all of these three products, you can purchase all the three. If not, if you want only serum or a day cream or a night cream, you can purchase even like that, or just the serum and the day cream. Serum and the night cream, yes, you can purchase even such combos as well. Okay, but if I have to recommend you guys, then it is better you purchase a whole range. Okay, for example, you know, you have to purchase the whole range, in the sense the day cream, night cream and the serum. Only then you can see a very nice difference on your skin. Okay, and the pricing is also not that high compared to any other brands. Okay, because vitamin C is something which, you know, it is expensive, and you don't get, you know, in different brands the whole range, you don't get it. Okay, so if you are looking at a very budget friendly pricing, and you know, you want to get vitamin C because your skin is very dull and has some wrinkles and signs of aging, then you can obviously try this range because it's really nice. Okay, now this serum is enriched with Kakadu plum, and yes, the main range is vitamin C. It is really nice, guys. I have been, as I told you, have been applying from a really long time. It's nice. It instantly, you know, gives you that glow in your face, and you don't feel that, you know, it's moisturized. It gives you a moisturized look. Doesn't look like, you know, it's really dull and all. It instantly does that, but you need to apply it continuously, on a continuous basis. Okay, so yes, this is about this serum. Now the shelf life of the serum is 2 years. Okay, and that is about it. Let me quickly show you the consistency. The consistency is really nice, very lightweight. It is not thick, it is liquidy, and it's nice. Okay, so I think you guys can see I have used it so much. I have used so much, and I'm just left over with this much. I don't know if it's visible, but I've used so much and I'm really liking it. You can just see. Okay. It's really watery. It's really watery, and you can see, like, you know, it's nothing now. You know, I really love the formula of this. You know, it just vanishes you know, as if you haven't applied anything, but same time it, you know, gives a good nourishment to your skin, and I like it overall. Okay, okay, so next let me talk about the day cream. Yeah, I will be inserting a picture here, I mean on the left side or on the video somewhere. I'll be putting up this picture where I have taken before starting this product and after. So that's today. I'll be I am making this video, so I have clicked the picture before doing a makeup. So I wanted to see a difference, and I really couldn't believe that it happened. You know, it has instantly brightened up my, sorry, I have instantly brightened, my skin is totally brightened up, and I'm liking the changes, you know. And now I don't get much acne these days as well as right after using these products, because initially, as you guys know, when I had reviewed about the Nykaa sleeping mask, I was getting some acne on my skin, but after generously using these products, I'm not getting them. So that's a plus point I have to mention. And this is the day cream. This is how the packaging, outer packaging looks like. Okay, so same, it's everything with orange packaging. And let me quickly show you the day cream, how it looks. This is how it looks. The quantity what they give at the pricing is really, really nice. Okay, so the MRP of this product is 349 rupees, but you still get it at discount at 279. I think it's really very reasonable, and to the, you know, purpose it serves, it's the best. And yes, and also this has 2 years of shelf life, so you can aram se finish it. But I don't know if it's visible or not. I have finished it till here, I can see. Okay, I've just finished till here. So this is empty. I am just left over with this much of product, and it's overall really very nice. And same way, it's a day cream, and we will not prefer a day cream having too much thickness. You know, the cream shouldn't be that thick so that it is, you know, you feel sticky and you start sweating a lot. You shouldn't feel that. So this is really very nice. Even it has a very light formula, it is not at all greasy. And yes, now this is enriched with vitamin C, E and shea butter. Okay, so the morning, I mean to say day cream, is being enriched with vitamin C, E and shea butter, and it's really nice, guys. If you are looking for a day cream, you can obviously opt for it, and it has vitamin C, so it's a great option for you if you have to invest on a day cream. So let me quickly show you the consistency. Can you see that? It's really very light, you know. It is not at all, it's not that heavy on your skin, and it's really nice. I'm really liking it, and you get your discounts as well, so it's better wise you guys invest on the whole range. Still, it depends on you end of the day. Okay, so next one is a night cream, comes with the same packaging, the orangish kind of a packaging, and this is the outer packaging of the night cream, and same way the night cream also looks like the day cream. It's just the name has been written here. Okay, now this cream, night cream, now you usually know that night cream has to be little thicker than the morning cream, because that's when your skin repairs the whole night, so you need a little thicker cream, and it is thick and it is really very nice. Okay, I haven't missed using it from almost 25-26 days now, and it is really nice. The next day morning when you wake up and you see a very nice glowy skin, and I overall love it, you know. Now this formula is thick, as I have told you. Let me quickly show you the, see, you can just see it is thick. Okay, the cream is a bit thick and it's really nice. And you know, that's your skin tends to become supple and really nice. I actually love the whole range. I might repurchase, because getting a vitamin C range at such a affordable price, I don't think so you're gonna get it in any other brand which is so affordable. Okay, now this night cream is enriched with murumuru butter and shea butter, and the main ingredient is vitamin C. Yes, so the night cream is of all of that, has 2 years of shelf life, and it has 50 gram of product quantity. Now yes, the day cream and the night cream has 50 grams of product quantity, and now this night cream is being priced at 399 rupees, but easily you get it at 319 rupees on discount or even less than that. Yes, so if you are looking for these ranges, you can grab it on offer rather than buying it on MRP. I always suggest this. If you are getting some kind of offer, please buy the products on offer so that you save some money. Yes, okay. Now the night cream gives you a really nice glow the morning you get up and you feel good and refreshed about it, okay. And the fragrance of these products are like you are having an orange fruit. Yes, it is that orange kind of a flavor. I like the flavor, the fragrance, okay. So it's overall a vitamin C range, so you will get that orange kind of a fragrance when you're applying the serum or the day cream or the night cream. All of the product has that kind of a similar flavor in it, fragrance in it, you know. You will get that, you know, as if you have just eaten a orange fruit, okay. So the fragrance is, it's nice. It's not that overpowering or too strong so that you get a headache or something like that. It's not like that. So it's very light and mild, but you will like it. Okay guys, so if you have to purchase these products, as I told you, purchase it on offer, and yes, you will have to use this product continuously to see a drastic difference, or else you will not know which product has given you what kind of a result. And applying the vitamin C range, it's really good for your skin, gives you, you know, a very healthy skin, healthy looking skin, and you know, the refreshed look, the glowy skin, and fights dullness and yes, whatnot, what else you need. Okay, so these are the things which we are facing currently, and yes, this range will do that, but you need to apply continuously. And if you are using the total range only, then you can see a very drastic difference, or else I don't think so you'll be able to find out if you just apply the serum or if you just take a day cream or a night cream. So it is better wise take the whole range, and I think the whole range will cost you around 1078 at discount. Yeah, I'll be putting up the prices on the screen so that you can have an idea of what you have to purchase. So yes, that's it for today guys. I hope this video is going to be helpful to you. So if you like the video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Till then, stay home, stay safe, keep looking gorgeous. Thank you.